again. I'm certain it's William Gull. But I can't believe such a nice old man could be involved in such horrors. I've known him since I was a kid. He's like an uncle to me. I'm trapped in this nightmare again. I need to clear my vision and find a way out of here. I'm witnessing the finale to this series of gruesome rituals. There are symbols of the planets around the door and walls, and this must be part of his final ritual. Ancient magicians often used the celestial magic of the seven planets as a guide for many of their rituals, and as the key to timing archaic spells. God, the power within this room is overwhelming. He will gain his final power from this killing. That poor young woman's body has been ripped apart. It's all too much. I need to leave this nightmare now. Can't take much more of these visions. Could dear old William really be behind all this? Why would he do such things? I shall consult my crystal ball. Thank you. William's face again. Everything is telling me he is behind these murders. I should tell the inspector, but he will never believe me. First, I must find proof. There must be some evidence at his home. Time to pay an old friend a visit. What will I say to him? I can't simply accuse him of being Jack the Ripper. I know. I'll just tell him I've come for more medicine. He won't suspect me that way. out. What's all this stuff he has hidden in this box? I didn't think William believed in mysticism and magic, but these items all belong to some dark magic religion. And is that a human kidney? It really is William, and this map proves it. All the murdered women are listed on here. I still can't believe it. But maybe I can prevent him from finishing his ritual. If I can warn the final victim, then maybe I can save her. All the murder locations are marked on the map, and one still remains. 13 Miller's Court. Of course. It all had to end on 13. I must go there at once and warn her. This is the room from my vision. I must write a letter to warn her about Gull. The things written in her diary about Annie Crook and blackmail. Seems there may be a really high-up person controlling William. Was he carrying out these murders for someone else? And using them as a means to gain power, I wonder? pray she will find my letter and heed my warning. I am so tired now. Got to go home and get some rest before I collapse. Tomorrow, I will tell Inspector Abberline all I know and bring an end to this horrid affair.